And we find ourselves at one of the most iconic venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu, here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we're ready for UEFA Champions League group stage action tonight. It is Juventus up against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't...
And oh, a chance to fire them ahead here. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Delivered by Miralem Pjanic. And options in the centre. And a half-baked clearance. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Pjanic lost it. Well, really, in this great competition, there's been continuity since season 2003-2004. The same format. Remember, there used to be a second group stage once upon a time, Lee?
Well, it did, and simply it didn't work. I think the format now is certainly a lot better. It's a bit more exciting, a bit earlier in the competition. It seemed to drag on a bit, that second phase, didn't it?
And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
He's driven in the corner. Keeper's contribution, but what next? And the danger clear. Cristiano Ronaldo going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
This is Müller. And now... Oh, he's through here! Only the keeper to beat! Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And clears his lines. This is Robert Lewandowski. Goretzka. Lewandowski now. And it's with Robert Lewandowski. Matuidi losing out. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo! It's a corner. Corner kick played in. Thumped clear. And now Ronaldo. Ronaldo! And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change. Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net, keeper couldn't do anything about it.
And underway once more, it is advantage Juventus. Javi Martinez. Ribery. Lewandowski now. The ball with James Rodriguez. It is to be a throw-in. It's with Dybala. Pjanic now. Dybala. Juventus, the old lady, they know how to keep the ball. What can they do from here? And a goal here! Surely theirs to lose now.
Well, here's the replay, and the power he's got on the shot nearly knocks the bar off the post. What a finish that is.
And the goal that was scored, well worth another look, Lee. So 2-0 now. Goretzka. Now it's with Boateng. James Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Atuidi. And here is Dybala. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. To associate Pjanic with errant passes like that. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10 goes where it did do.
We've been waiting to find out. Now we know, a minimum of 3 added minutes here. Front Ribery. Here's Ronaldo. That move looked as though it had genuine potential. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. The second half is underway, and Bayern need a boost. Lewandowski now. Bayern have given it away. A lot of foot, and he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Still possibilities. Useful ball towards the back post this time. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. The delivery courtesy of Dybala. No keeper will mind that sort of corner. James Rodriguez. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And it's with Ribery. Leon Goretzka. Whatever it takes to keep them out. And scope for the cross. It's with Mandzukic. Cristiano Ronaldo. Possession ceded by Juve. Well, regaining possession for his side cleverly. Leon Goretzka. Bayern moving the ball around and getting deep into opposition territory. Staunch rearguard action. Costa with it. Here's Ronaldo. David Alaba. Given away by Bayern Munich. And here's Joshua Kimmich. So a throw in here. It's a substitution for Bayern. Jerome Boateng. Here is Thiago. Lewandowski now. Juventus have given it away. Oh, he's through here. Only the keeper to beat. A one-on-one situation, and the goalkeeper prevails in the duel.
Advantage is always with the attacking player because he's got the ball. You've got to take the ball off him. He does a brilliant job on that occasion.
Gnabry with it. Javi Martinez. Thiago. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Thomas Müller. And now Müller. Douglas Costa. Matuidi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Untidy in possession, Javi Martinez. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Job done, ball one. And options in the centre. Not all that convincing defensively. Douglas Costa! Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. It's with Mats Hummels. Serge Gnabry in full control of the ball here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here is Thiago. Kimmich with it. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And here is Robin. Well, they were in a decent enough position, but nothing comes of it. Dybala. Kimmich with it. This game is in the history books, and Juventus have claimed all 3 points from their opening game of the Champions League season.
Well, it's everything you want from the start of match one. Good, strong start. That result will give everybody confidence, especially the players. Well done.
Chance to fire them ahead here. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And now run. Oh, he's through here. Only the keeper to beat. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo! It's a corner. And now Ronaldo. Ronaldo! The old lady, they know how to keep the ball. What can they do from here? And a goal here for Juventus. Surely theirs to lose now.